Witnesses, Eva, do you take this man to be your wedded husband, to live together in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, honor him, in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, keeping only unto him, as long as you both shall live? Andrew, do you take this woman to be your wedded wife, to live together in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor her, in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, keeping only unto her, as long as you both shall live?